Hey Texas, say goodbye to the current reflection ringtone and get ready to the new ringtone that is totally you. Step 1. Download the GarageBand to your phone. That's the only one app we need. When it's downloading, let's find the songs that you love. We can just download a video from TikTok, or if your favorite song are right in your app music, you can skip the second step below. Step 2. Convert the video to song on the GarageBand. Now you use this shortcut, separate audio, to extract the music from this video. You click the link to install it. It's ready to use now. Go into the video you download in the photo and you touch share, separate audio. Then you browse into on my iPhone, you click to GarageBand for iOS, and then you click file transfer to save your songs. Step 3. Now to the main tutorial. You open the GarageBand, then you select audio recorder, you click to voice. Now you click on the three broken line in the corner here. You click on the blue triangle on the top to stop the annoying sound. Now you click to the plus on the top of the right and you change to child bar. You click done. Here we make the ringtone. You click on the circle on the right to browse for your song. If you use the Apple Music, you select the music and you find the song that you love. Or if you use your custom song, you click on files, scroll down and find your created song and you select it by holding touching it and you paste it into the timeline. At the moment, you can adjust the start time and your ending time for your song. After you're done, you click on the top of the left, there is the button, and you click My Song. It saves your song right into the GarageBand. The thing we want to do next is, you holding to your created song, scroll down and select Share. Now there are three buttons here, you can select on the ringtone to create your custom ringtone for your iPhone. And when you're done, you click Export. It takes around 5 seconds to export your song. And after you're done, now you go to setting, you go to sound and haptic, you go to ringtone, and you can select your custom ringtone over here. Yeah, that's it. Your ringtone is currently on the way to go. And if you got any question or any step that you cannot follow, please leave a comment below and I'll try to help you as soon as possible.